wada, wada.
Welcome back, Smoke and React, talking all the smack. I'm your host, Ruzio. Your people know that. Here we packed the boat. We start the video today. I am Stone going in the zone up on a little edible. Feeling incredible. How about y'all? Smoking on if y'all smoke. If y'all don't, all right, for sure. We got that out the way. Today, we are about to do a Shaq and Zero featuring Sack. Shaq, stop the rain. Shaq rapping. Just let that soak in for a minute. I mean, I guess the OG is definitely just dabbling up in whatever type of field that he feels like, and that's pretty fucking cool, honestly. I have no idea who Zero is. I said that right, yeah, Zero. That looked kind of trippy for a second. I don't know why, but anyway, without further ado, I guess let's jump into it.
That's probably Zero. It's all you, baby.
Got him a whip. One Deep Entertainment presents.
Let me drive it one last time.
Stop the Rain. Now my Timothy Lenz. Oh, stop. Nice classy sound started off with. Nice classy looking whip starting out. What was that, a rose? Is that a rose? I don't know.
Trouble, I'm just trying to get my bread on. Park bench was my bed, that's what I laid my head on. Thin bed sheet, Vienna sausages and headphones. Look out, it came a long way, it's full speed ahead. I know they wanna see me broke or wanna see me dead. Talking
yes.
About what they gon' do to me, do you see me scared? They ain't stop making the math that they made yours, homie. Why you hate to see me walk on marble floors, homie? I ain't crazy, I can show you how to marble yours, homie. It's enough food for everybody to chew. Stop acting like the game is fair to everybody but you.
Hey, I'm up. Stopping it too. I'm up.
Bitches ain't staying, they just dropping it through. They like his get Zero some head nine. And I know that head tight. Long as that bread ride, Zero there, head nine. I go hard in the paint like Shaquille. Everything I did it without a deal. $10,000 dinner, I got the tip and the bill. See my face on the wall at the Palm, this shit for real. I'm banging DJ Screw when I'm coming down. All of this knock in the rear, you know I shut him down. Her booty look like a smart car, she one of mine. The top stay down, it's always on my time. Look at the paint, satin black, everything I wrote. So many titles, no written.
Your booty look like a smart car.
He say I'm broke,
I'm still like
stuck
with
dope he was on. 20K a night in the club, type of shit we was on. Wonder what my mama would say if she was still living.
I'm still just kind of tripping off Shaq just standing right there. Just look like he about to start rapping.
21 years later, yeah, mama, I'm still winning.
This dude cool right here, you know, shoot. He definitely had a couple of, you know, styles to give us right there. It sound cool, man. It's cool. I'm liking it.
Why you looking so strange? Yo, I'm so cold, I make medicine sick. Been rapping lots since 96. Man, I feel like Jay Prince. Man, I feel like Slim Thug. I'm a boss, you heard? I'm like Scarface. All I got is my balls and my word. I feel like Bum B. Damn, I miss Pimp C. Fat Pat, miss you too, cuz R.I.P. Now, yeah, I'm with Mo City Down. When I'm in Houston, keep it drill. I like my boy, Kala Killian. I'm like Big when I get in the booth. I'll be spitting the truth. H-Town diesel dog, you'll be loving the South. Think you get my beans and Cobra, get the taste out your mouth. You can't stop the rain. How many times I gotta tell you this? Yeah, you see my life is about drop top Phantom sitting on things. 59 South, go to the bank and get that lake of money. Sugar Land Mansion, 100 acre money.
This nigga sound like he been rapping. He probably has been.
You see me, I ain't gotta brag. I tell my little homies, listen to your mama, boy. Instead of packing heat, trying to cause the drama, boy. Come to my house and see some tigers and some lions, boy. My bank account got them periods and commas, boy. You see me rolling. I don't care you hating. I've been the best ball of spitting. There is no debating. Most shit and dime, see what me and him creating. We like Kobe and Shaq. Pure domination. H-Town, chopper, screw it.
Nigga, Shaq killing it, man. Shaq killing it.
I know how y'all do it. I started small time. I bet you know my name. Retired 10 years now. I still run this game.
He said retired 10 years, still run the game. Hey, man, I want to see another basketball player come out and just spit like that. You know what I'm saying? Another basketball player just come and spit like they just, like they a rapper. He really just sound like he just a rapper, like he been up in the game for a while. Like, so it's like, And that's what I said earlier, like, he probably been doing this, you know what I'm saying? I remember it was a couple years back where I heard it was something about him saying something about, like, making a rap about his, like, a dad or something like that. Correct me if I'm wrong or whatever. But, I mean, dude, I don't know. Shit, I don't even watch basketball like that. Be frank. But I know who the fuck Shaq is. Everybody know who the fuck Shaq is. That's a household name, you know what I'm saying? That's like a Michael Jordan. Probably ain't a big Michael Jordan. Because everybody, you know, Jordan, whatever. But all I'm saying is, man, I'm proud of Shaq. That stuff's dope. You know what I'm saying? The longevity is real when it comes to Shaq, man. I mean, going from basketball to, you see him in commercials, Old Spice. You just see him everywhere. Now he's just up on these. And he sound good. He sound good. Like, he sound like you wouldn't even know that that was Shaq. You would just think that that was just a rapper. Like, for real. Like, man, that's hard. That's hard. I like that. As far as the song goes, it got replay value. For me, what I look, I'm trying not to be like, oh, like it was Shaq up on it, so I'm like, you know, trying to give it more brownie points, whatever. Really just trying to think about, like, it gets the middle because I'm not necessarily, I can't see myself really looking for it. Possibly. It's like a possibly. Y'all already know me, man. If it's a replay, I'm about to be like, yeah. So it's middle. It's mid. You know what I'm saying? I ain't going to BS. It's mid. Anyway, what y'all thought about that? Y'all let me know up in the comments down below. If y'all want me to watch something, let it go down up in the comments down below. Y'all can hit me up on the Instagram, on Instagram. Hit me in the DMs. If y'all got a song of your own that you want me to check out, go ahead. Boom, let's get a damn, what I call it, the amateur segment popping off. Anyway, other than that, without further ado, peace.